Hey, what's up, guys? Kinglord Gaming here, and today we'll be making meatballs. Yeah. Alright, so first, we got your meat. And we're gonna mix this other meat.
Sausage.
And sausage and hamburger. So let's mix them. Okay. Make sure you got it all mixed up to make your meatball. Like this.
Put it down to
the
last one. So we're going to add some.
We're going to add some pepper.
Okay, mix it in.
Now we're gonna mix the pepper in with it. So we're gonna do that real quick.
Now I probably should mix them. I mean, make them small so it won't take.
We're gonna make a small meatball.
So we'll cook that.
Yeah, looks pretty good. All right, now to roll them up like this. Is this good?
Like this, about that size. All
right, I guess this is good.
Let me see. Not too big, half of that. That way it'll cook faster.
Oh yeah.
See how big that looks.
Let's roll it up.
Yeah, that's pretty good. They don't have to be that big, but that's
just gonna
all
put it
right.
down
fine.
On the plate. I'm gonna make the other ones. So far, it's been 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes. We already got to the part where we are about to put them in the pan, or whatchamacallit. Are looking pretty good. We might have a few small and big meatballs and medium meatballs.
A good size right there.
Ooh.
Try to make them that size so they'll cook fast.
All right. Have you done this before?
Probably cut that big one in half and make
this
two.
One?
Yeah, make two of them.
Should I already start putting these in?
Wait
Put
till
some
the
water of them
starts
in?
Boiling.
So this is for any kind of spaghetti that you want to do. This is kind of like Play-Doh. Should I put them in now? Start putting some of them in?
Well, go ahead and make them all and then you can put them in.
I feel like putting some of them in now.
Go ahead.
Okay, let me get this one rolled and I'll put some of them in. There's the first, second, the third, and the fourth. 5, 6. Now, guys, what I'm doing, I'm putting them in a boiling pan. That's my way of doing this, or me and my grandpa's way of doing it. And, alright, so I got those in. So I'm gonna make a few more. Alright, here's the last one. There we go. Now I'll clean off my hands. Hello. Let me wash them real quick. Yeah, go ahead and stop the video.
Which one is stopping?
Yeah.